Hello, I am FrAvatar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Diablo 3 Reaper of Souls. Hardcore Seasonal Season 9. I gave it a go and I died at level 6. To a hidden. I was playing on Master difficulty. Problem was I was leveling too fast and not getting any gear. So mobs were leveling up and I wasn't getting stronger really. So we're gonna start over, but it's adventure mode. There's a new event this season. It's called the Darkening of Tristram. I'm gonna go on hard difficulty. It's a monk. So how do you get to the event? You don't have to start at level 1. But there's some unlocks that you kinda have to. Alright, I kinda wanna bring somebody along. How about you?
It is good to fight with you again.
Alright, Cormac.
Hey, mister, I got some new
things. Yeah, I got no money. Okay, so it's Act 1. In the old ruins, you go to the portal. You gotta be level 1 when you go in, so. Maybe. Bit better. Go on. Just hoping for gear. Alright, you don't want to fight. There. Alright, new event. Slay the Dark Lord.
I cannot open this.
Alright, one thing, it's an homage to Diablo 1. Can't run, we couldn't run in the first one, so if I really want to be purist, I shouldn't bring Cormac along, but I will. Maybe bring one of you. Yeah. It's this way. Four point six. Okay, so we've got Fists of Thunder, Lashing Tail Kick. Alright, so far so good. Hi there. What's down here?
The trick fails!
speed. Don't have those skills yet. Let's see what's this way.
Stronger.
All enemies in front of you. No, I'm fine with that. Yes, sir. Life per hit. It's better than none. Alright, are we done here? Heals. Heals, Cormac.
Raised me to new heights.
try that for a while.
Returns.
Movement speed, though.
Excellent.
All right, let's go then. That was the butcher.
Excellent.
ready!
I'm sure about that. Vulture Claw. Breath of Heaven, I think, makes more sense. As it's a heal, sort of. Heal. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you.
What you ask is impossible.
Hi there.
It is not ready yet.
What skill should I master?
Hold on. Movement speed, please. You?
use it well.
All right, then. Leoric's tomb.
During the last days of King Leoric's reign, even the skeletons of the ancient dead could not rest. They took out their broken armor and weapons once more, ready to cut down anything that yet drew breath. Though wasted and fragile, these creatures possess a twisted cleverness that makes them quite formidable.
You dare force the blind into my tomb?
Put you down, Hellspawn!
Not yet recharged. I don't have enough spirit.
Has raised me to new heights.
Best way to use that again.
Not enough speed.
It is not ready yet.
Thank you.
get you.
I don't have enough spirit.
I must wait to use that ability. I need spirit. I'm not ready yet. Tough fight. Not that great. So that was the Skeleton King. I will not do that.
one-fourth of the way there. And I think it's, long enough for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care, and bye-bye.